Oh, is it on? Oh, it looks like we're live. Hey, Alex. Hey, Mary. What's up, everybody? $15,000. I will let that build out for a little bit. Show you guys what I've got here. Got almost 7,000 citizens. Got our park here. Got some industrial area up here. Bit of a forestry operation going up here. This started to be my housing area that then expanded further down, crossed. All right, so now we've got that. Farm building. Farm building. There. Let's go. Crop field, fruit field. It's been a while since I've messed with any of this. This is where I ran into issues earlier. Now it's in the street. You have a meme. Just play for a minute. City. Let that fill in. Hey, Blake, Bro Security, what's up? How's everybody doing tonight? Buildings? Oh, that's what I need. Been a while. There we go. There. And it playing gravel road. Hey, country girl, what's up? Those. Now that does that. Power now heal. Hey Sinuke, what's up? There, let's eliminate the risk of fire, maybe. Oh. I had one right there. Well, we'll just go over here anyway. Hey Darren, what's up? There we go. Yeah, we've been doing pretty good with subs. Been very fortunate. Very fortunate. Out of power. Classic dilemma. Classic dilemma. Right. Band. The side of the street. Oh, it's at an elementary school. And these guys want to... happiness in their life. Good. All right. That should hold them for now. What? FS21 is a partner? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Alright, we need more workers. No, we're good. We need to grow because when we get to 7,500, we're going to be able to expand. Got my eye on a plot of land. Pick up. I like to play this at super slow speed. Any faster and I'll get, I get disjointed. Wait till it gets daylight and I'll give you a little tour of my little, I'll give you a little tour of my, my zoo here. Check on our bank accounts. How are we doing? Doing good. Bringing in more money than we're spending is always a good thing. Profiting there. Farmland has not profited yet. That's fine. Tourism, but it's not so hot so far. It's okay. Oh! Cruise ship. We need to expand and take advantage of a cruise ship. let's go. I've been trying to figure out how I can basically move this along. I think I need more workers. Producing plenty of resources to get the next level, I just need more workers. Business area. Boomtown. All right. Been thinking. This is a nice, this is mostly water, but I kind of want that area down here. Where we saw that cruise ship, take advantage of the cruise ship. So we have forestry here, here. Up here we have some ore. We don't have a lot of fertile land. We're gonna have a big farming operation. Buy this plot. So expensive. Guess it's because it's got ship connections, plane connection. Guess it's because it's got more connections. Interesting, this doesn't have ship connections. I guess the ships don't go over there. Wait. Ooh. Alright, what did we get? We got campus area, we got taxation policies, sports arenas, whatever. Office specialization. High density residential, commercial, and office zones. I've been waiting on that. All kinds of new stuff. Solar updraft tower. Oh, that ought to be expensive. Alright. What's the next? 10,000. Let's see what we got here. Put a geothermal plant in. That chew up a lot of our money. Solar updraft tower. Look at that. As far as water goes, getting close to sewage level. That Warehouse yard. Products zoned farming products. So we got a hospital now, $65,000. Thermal power. How desirable this is. There, that should do us for a while. Okay, back to sauna. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Put a sauna in. Why did you guys get happy, but you guys didn't? Now you're, oh my gosh, you're really upgrading now. Take a look at taxes. Twelve percent. Well, 12%. Switch your zoning to this is an office zone. Wants to have an office right next to the pollution. Right. What's that? Oh, you go. All right, and let's upgrade housing. upgrade these two sections for now and just see how that does. Take a look and figure out where I might, where we might put a campus. Campus might work right here. And we don't have any resources here. Make this a campus area. Make this up here the campus. Ought to be. Let's paint. This whole section. This whole section. That. Zone it all. Office space. Then we'll see all these buildings go away. Back. blocks. So alright, let's look at education. We have plenty of elementary schools there. Alright, we need a university. Take out a loan. Can't take out a loan. Put down Institute of Creative Arts. That's basically high school. Sports. All right. Where were we at? We were here in a campus area. So this whole area over here. Work. That big right now. A little bigger. All right. Let's figure out our roads. Down right there. It's kind of the basis of everything. Now we'll work our roads around that. So Alright, how about that? And then let's make this a little bigger to fit. Okay. So now let's figure out. First, what are you going to call this? We're going to call this the College of Smarts. Probably do that. We're going to be search. All right, let's see what this does. Academic works. Hey, John, what's up? Are one of the requirements to gain campus reputation? Creating academic works can be hiring more blah, blah, blah. That's a lot of reading. Back to that. Dorm, study hall, groundskeeping, book club, police academy. All right, well, let's go back here. Grade school groundskeeping. Well, let them kind of. Dorm. There. Study hall. Actually put it right there. Then I'm going to connect it with that. Connect. Can't. How many dots? Have to move. Super happy, didn't you? Whole place is happy. Hey, Elon, what's up? Club. Alright. I'm gonna leave that go for now. Of course. Of course. I rate this, it's entertaining. I mean, there's a lot going on. It can kind of get in depth pretty quick. But if you take your time, the city's only going to grow as fast as, you know, you can, as you let it. Rise workers. So, you know, there's that going for it. I picked it up when it was on sale. I don't know what the normal price of it is. Oops. Do that. Bring this through. Six lanes in one direction. Away for now. Now we want four lane road, right? Go up. Can we go up? I need some money, so let's run for a little bit. I don't know if it's controller friendly. I do know it's available for Xbox and PS4, so that would seem to imply that it's controller friendly, I would think. Trying to do is match up with the road there. That's how you're another thing I need to do is make this road the right direction. It's all that way, this is this way. Change directions here. Don't remember how to change it. It's going this the other direction. I'm gonna do that. Does that do anything? That might work. Good. I really want to go under. They want to go under. Hey, Raz, what's up? This way, and then I want to go down one. Back up one. How about that? I think I got me a tunnel. Alright, now I want to do the same thing down here. Go down one. So good. Holmes Tunnel. Let's just wait till it's daytime. I might be able to see. Traffic. Staying on the road. Tourist stop. Church. Drag this. What's wrong with this? Do I have a bad line? Broken line. I saw your video. It looked pretty cool. All right. The reason we did all that is I wanted to put in more that, and we need main road. Work. Great. Curvy road. All right, let's see what that does. Upgrade this. Wrong road. There we go. Right. Okay. Here. No, didn't we? District. Hey, that high tech. There it is. Work. Well, I mean, 8,000 residents really isn't that big. Alright, let's see. Let's see how our let's take this area here. Turn it into high density housing. Squares. Alright, I think I did. And let's do this also in high density housing. Right by our zoo. See how's our farmland over here doing? Guys, don't get over here. Let's call this. Go. Head pigs. Not doing so. Oh, we got a lot of money. All right, let's see here. Let's pause things and just take a look. See how we're doing. This is about the time things take a dump for me. Alright, we're doing good on power generation. Doing good on water. We could probably do a little better on trash, maybe. Education. Elementary schools are good. High schools are good. University's good. Library's good. Happiness. We're mostly happy. What are you in? Don't have anybody living there, that's why you're angry. Desirability. This area could be, I guess, more desirable, so let's look at that. You're happy. You're happy and you know it. I'll help the happiness out a little bit. Who doesn't like a bouncy house? Who doesn't like a bouncy house? Death care. Healthcare is okay. Death care. Good. Yes. Traffic. Alright, let's get rid of that. Traffic is a big one. It's major congestion here. Traffic. So right. Traffic again. Haha. Digging with intersections screwed that up, didn't it? Probably too many intersections here. That's how it should probably flow better. And we need to upgrade that road. All these roads. Traffic. Next pain point. in. They're not too bad. Oh, we can. Yep, stop lights on our. There we go. Up there. There. Oh. That. Up. Up. So this. All right, let's look. Let's not get hung up on traffic. Pollution is awful in the industrial area. Pretty decent everywhere else. That's what I thought for noise. Fire. Pause this. Our station. Peace. Police station in. Right, bus. Transport. Hot air balloon tours. Oh, we should do this over by the zoo. Maybe we should have hot air balloon tours by the zoo. What do you think? I'm gonna take up zoo area. Thought it'd be cool. Pulled pork. All right, now I'm gonna set up a new biofuel bus. All right, I want to create a new bus line for my university. Stop there. Here, stop there. There. All at that. Set up a bus line. Way. Kind of do a ring around that. All right. Kind of interested in this biofuel. We'll do that later. Population densities. You're good. Tourism. Got lots of tourist opportunities. Seven percent attractiveness. Well, I guess we got to work on getting ourselves a little bit more attractive. Hey, Chad, what's up? Fountain of life and death. It's all about making our city more attractive. We have this over here at the Road Park. Any more for our Zoo, not yet. All right, let's check out our zoo. Oh, it's nighttime. What's our zoo doing? Have to take a price a little bit. Forums, do we? Tuition, expenses, well, that's good. Profitable with our university. Some businesses in here. Get rid of that. Yeah, it's starting to get a little warm here in Virginia. It was upper 80s yesterday. Day. Budget. Taking okay money. Workers don't really have a demand for residential. Downtown's coming together quite nice. Something to boost our demand. I think it's just going to be increasing our attractiveness. Transport boat. Ferry depot. Ferry shop. Ferry pier. Ground things fit. Airplanes, we could. We could have blimp up and down. It's water. Got it. Need for this $150,000. Placing this building inside a campus area enables swimming varsity sports team. Back here to unique buildings. Put in a football stadium. How big is that? Never had a football stadium. We'll be a college sports town. We're not going to do that. Put a big clock tower in. Not many trains. Alright, let's go look at our zoo. We have our zoo here. Little dudes dressed up as birds or whatever. Well, Tony's going to go into the zoo. We go to the potty. Got our restrooms here. Got a cafe so we can get people to pay money, buy our zoo food. But zoo wouldn't be complete without a insect, amphibian, and reptile house. Around the back here we have a bison enclosure. Everybody comes to see the elephants. We got another cafe and a restroom. Some moose. Antelopes. Birdhouse, bird enclosure. Souvenir shop. And our penguins, flamingos. So, I don't have the zoo by water, where you could put in a sea life. Giraffe enclosure. Small. Monkeys, rhinos, and lions. Hopefully I can fit all of that in here. Oh, you're the one that's... Generation plant. Getting pretty full. Alright. Got demand for housing again. Over here. What's wrong with you people? Go make this more appealing. Bigger businesses. Not too much need for office space, I guess. Balloon. Holy cow. Our farm's doing. Not have much need for housing anymore, huh? That. Again. A lot of abandoned industry. We don't need this much industry. Let's dezone some of this. See how that does. We don't need what was that show? Never. Never watched that show too much. What was the meth show? Breaking Bad, that's it. Something else we could get into is we could build ourselves an amusement park. To have an amusement park, probably over here. What's that? Build out an amusement park. Once it goes daylight. Income. Farming is very profitable. Forestry is becoming profitable. That's good to see. Campus is profitable. Probably have too many bus lines. That's why that's lost. And no toll road. $150. Now we got the money. Holy cow. That College of Smarts Chirpers. We need to rename. We gotta be something other than birds. Change our name. Team identity. We want to be. Spartans, Lions, Eagles. go. Tickets. Cheerleading budget. Well, you know what? We need a... coaching staff. Any club support? All right, well, that for now. We are maxed out our attractiveness. College of Smarts. Unlocked it. Two toga parties. Alright. Back to our zoo. Giraffe enclosure. See how big is Monkey Palace. Monkeys can go right there. Let's send the giraffes over this way. Then we'll need to put this in. This is 2 points. Got ourselves some monkeys. Be flinging poo in no time. They are hanging out, and then we got. There's our giraffes. Chillaxin. Run out of water? No, we don't have water out to you. What a terrible city manager I am. Ooh. Let's reward this farm. so profitable. Another animal area. Pigs, no, we want cows. This area. Got porkers over here. Some oranges and some apple. There. So going fairly well. We need 20 more workers until we can increase that policy. See what that does. That's part of the new update. That does. Still don't have much need for industry. Oh, look at that. It's because we put in a whole bunch more offices. Location. Museums. Prestigious. Grade school study hall. Don't we already have one of those? We already have one of those, don't we? That is. Academy. Form. Form. We have groundskeeping and a book club. Need to buy, I guess I need to put in a police academy. And a Rico Broncos. Bus lines. Stop. Bus line. Might transfer buses over here to get to this. Hi guys, well I think that's where we're going to call it for the night. Let me know if you want to see some more City Skylines. Continue to grow out our farming. Hopefully our forestry. And our university and grower city. They're almost at 10,000. Get into a small city. Maybe we'll wait till we get to there. Before we quit from the need 300 more. Right. Oh man. Thank you. We're at $11,000. We got the money rolling in too. We're doing good. Early on, you're really hurting for money. Try to drop these back a little bit. If that incentivizes folks to move in. You need power. Well, here's the easiest way for you to get power. Business in here. They'll power you up. There we are. Small city. That's it. We are going to go ahead and cut it off at this. Let me know in the comments if you want to see more of this City Skylines on maybe on Tuesdays or just maybe random day. Until next time, well, I guess I'll see you tomorrow. We'll be back on the Hof a Bergman multiplayer. Catch you later.